One of my prized stallions is servicing a couple of Mr. Egan's best mares. Why, Cherla, why don't you take David down to the barn? I've got some business I've got to take care of.
Okay, we can just talk about this after the horses are done servicing each other.
One after one, they give in to the urge, caught by some hand of desire, held by the feeling that brings them together. It's all a mystery, when do they learn? It's just emotion on fire, soul-taking, primitive passion.
Well, aren't you going to at least dim the lights?
I tried to run, I tried to never fall apart. But love takes pleasure from the burning of the heart, burning of the heart.
Afterwards, what? Back to the barn for a cigarette?
Questions I have in my mind. She knows someone.